Back. Some dramatic new video out tonight shows the moment Dale Earnhardt Jr. and his family escaped this fiery plane crash this week in Tennessee. Take a look. You can see the plane is burning in the corner there. The door opens. A man gets out first. He helps the others, including the family dog. Earnhardt, his wife and daughter, and two pilots were on board this plane, but no one was seriously hurt. The NTSB says the plane made a hard landing. It bounced and then crashed.